here in Ruidoso. People that are now grandparents were little kids when they first started coming here back in the 50s. The memories it brings back about their family, memories that you want to introduce to your own family, they're able to build those type of memories.